And I used to be a calligrapher. That was my side job when I was auditioning. I did calligraphy for a lot of weddings and big events. So I love the art of a handwritten note, and I think it's a really lost art form. The best